also now actually
trying to explore strings and other incredibly small stuff.
Have just started trying to explore strings and other incredibly small stuff.